And now I'd like to direct your attention to...